Hello everybody, MaxTG Gaming here, and how are we all doing everybody? Everyone doing good? Welcome back to Slender the Arrival for one last time, guys. I've got another thing for us to do today on Slender, just to, you know, show that we're officially done with this game, because I don't know what else to do with it, and that's because there is nothing else to do with it, unless, you know, and maybe another time I might even do a live stream, where I might redo the entire Slender campaign in one video on the hardest difficulty, but I'm in no hurry to do that, because I've heard on hardcore difficulty, you don't even get your torch, and sod that, because playing this game without a torch is pretty much suicide. So, those of you who watched that Charlie Easter egg video, sore throat as always, ignore that. Yeah, so, those of you who watched the last Slender video I did the Charlie Easter egg, where I selected the prologue three times, and found that Charlie poster, and then we all saw the crazy stuff happened in it. If any of you haven't seen that video, I'll put a link to it in the description. Be sure to watch it before this one. You don't have to, but I'd recommend it, because, you know, why the hell not? Pretty freaky stuff that happens. And if you haven't seen the original Slender campaign I've done, I'll put a link to part one of that in the description as well. Now, today, for those of you who did watch the Charlie video, I spoke about doing this level, the Genesis. So, I'm pretty eager to do it. I mean, apparently, it is the original 8 pages. Like, before this game even came out, this was the original Slender game they had. It was on Steam only, I think, and it was literally just a thing where you'd be some random person in the forest looking for pages. Well, 8 pages, as we did in the original campaign. Well, no, in the campaign. And see what happens, or see how far I can get. It was a tricky thing. I've watched lots of other YouTubers play it. I've seen many YouTubers fail, only a small amount complete it. I don't know how we're going to fare against this, but we'll find out, eh? So thank you so much for joining me on this video, guys. If you enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like, drop a comment, and I'll be sure to reply. I love reading the comments, as I always say. Without further ado, let's get into this. Genesis. So it's the original 8 pages. I'm looking forward to this. But after this, there'll be no more Slender videos because there's nothing else to do. So, like I said, the only other thing will be redoing the campaign on hardcore on like a live stream or something. But I'm in a hurry to do that. Don't call me a wuss, okay? I'm just in no hurry. I'll do it eventually. I'll make it like a promise or something. Alright, wow. I always find it weird playing this game after so long. I felt the same when I did the Charlie Easter egg. Alright, so we're looking for pages. Ah, we found one already. Good thing I remember how to play as well. There's not a lot of controls to it, it's just sprinting, zooming in. You can crouch, but that's kind of pointless, really. Don't look or it takes you. And as thus starts the infamous Slender drumming, indicating that shit is about to go down, ladies and gentlemen. Cross your fingers for me. Here's hoping we can get all 8 pages. I'm determined to be Slender. Slender, we meet again, old friend. Last time we saw... Spoilers! Last time we saw... You were attacking us in a fiery forest. Then you sent Charlie after us. And then... Next we found out... Kate was the... proxy and killed Lauren. That really gutted. That was really gutted about that. I was hoping Lauren would make it out. Oh, here we go. Another page. Slender in the trees. Alright, that's 2 down. Oh god. I didn't see where he was. But he's close. He's close, guys. So who are we playing as? Oh, he's right over there. I see him. Hey, how you doing, buddy? Alright, let's go this way instead. Long time no see, Slender Man. Actually, not really. We did see him in the Charlie Easter egg. Ah. Those tankers. I bet it's a page on one of these. I'd like to find a page and not a Slender Man. Aha! Here we go! Follows. Alright, let's see, the music's getting more obvious now.
Ah! Run! Ah! Oh god, I'm gone. I'm running. Come on, camera, calm down. Come on. Oh, another page, I see it. Screw you, Slender, I want that page.
What's it?
Can't run. Yes, I can.
4 out of 8. Come on, guys, we can do this.
Oh, no, there's a house over there.
There's probably a page inside, but I don't want to get boxed in. Oh, man, my heart's hammering already, guys.
Whew.
I forget you can get rid of the camera view. But let's keep it on just because I feel comforted by it. Don't know why. Okay, random share. Slender, don't appear around the corner. I'm running.
Something. He's right there. I'm gonna have to come back to the house. Oh, here we go. What? Is there a page in here?
I'm gonna come back to the house. I'm too scared to go in there right now.
Probably gonna regret that, but. Is there not a page in here? Oh, here we go.
No. Yes.
5 out of 8. Oh, I see you over there. I found another page. Oh, get out of here. I want that page. Go, yeah. There we go. Get that page. Oh, come on! Alright, just discreetly get this page. Alright, let's go.
6 out of 8.
We've got to go in the house. I don't want to leave it till last, because we'll die.
God, I've got a bad feeling, guys. I'm probably going to die in this house.
Oh, my heart.
Is there even a page in here?
I'm calling it quits. I don't think there is a page in here.
Run!
I don't know where he is, I'm just running. I'm out of stamina.
This is crazy, guys.
Page, is that a page? Yes it is, give me that. 7 out of 8, you're not winning, I'm winning. I am winning this. Is there a page on this? Please tell me there's a page on this.
I'm coming back, I'll have to come back, swing around.
I really wish my camera would calm down. No, come on! Guys, I don't think I'm gonna do it. No! Come on, Slender, give me a break. Just let me get the last page. I have planned.
What? Oh, my throat. Oh, man, I just had a tickle in my throat. Damn it! 7 out of 8. Oh, come on. What happens if you complete it, though? We're only 10 minutes in. Let's give that another go. So we were playing as Kay. Maybe that takes place before Slender the Arrival. We must do, because Kay... Well, yeah. He said, I have plans for you, Kay. Maybe that's how Kate becomes the proxy. Who knows? Let's give that another try, because I want to beat it. Oh my god, I'm sorry, guys. I've got a real sore throat. Oh boy. Alright, let's try that again. Let's look inside the house straight away, and therefore we don't have to worry about it later. Was there actually a page on this thing? I hope to god there wasn't, otherwise I should have just run up to it. The Slender wasn't making it very easy. Nothing on it, please be nothing on it. Alright, nothing on it. Good, I wasn't being an idiot. Alright, let's get back to that house. Let's look in there first, because Slender doesn't come after you until you grab the first page. So let's go into the house first. Therefore, we don't have to worry about getting boxed in. Because that is a very easy thing to happen. I was lucky it didn't happen to me, but I still died, so... Alright. The sounds in this game are so, like, freaky and intimidating. I love them, but I hate them at the same time. I'm sure you guys know what I mean. Aha! Here we go. No, 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 no. Alright, let's get out of the house. Come on. Get out. Get out. Where's the exit? There it is. Out, out. Alright. That's new. We didn't find that before. Maybe that's where our last page was. Let's find out. I should be sprinting. I need to save it. Don't know how old Kate is, but she runs out of stamina pretty quickly. Aha, here we go. What's this? Always watches, no eyes. Yeah, just a big white face. I see you! Your ominous white face! I don't want to sprint, but... And page number 3 is right here. Help me! Well, I will help you when I find a way out of this situation. Camera, calm down! You're fine! We can't see him, so we're fine. That's it. Thank you. Check that, there's no page on that. A 3 out of 8, guys. We failed the first time, but I'm not one to give up that easily. I see a page. Here we go. Come to butt. Follows. Well, don't follow me, it's rude. I see another page. I don't know what that was, but I didn't like it. I'm not even reading this one. Grab it. Where is it? There he is. Hey, how you doing? Nice weather we're having. Oh, you're gone. Crap. Oh! Let's go the other way. Let's check this direction out. Come on, I really want to see what happens if I do it. Screw you. I'm going this direction. You're staying over there. Taking this page, you're not stopping me. Screw you. Bye bye. Have a good day. 6 out of 8. Ah, no. Bye bye. I'm going this way. You're not stopping me. Ah! Making me scream like a little girl. It's not cool. Okay, let's regain the stamina. Keep our cool. Oh, but there's a page there. Can you please go away? Right where I don't want you to be. Yes, there is a page. Come on, 7 out of 8. We're so close. Come on. In this tunnel. I bet it's in this tunnel. No! Get out of here! I bet it's in that tunnel. He's guarding it. Oh, can you go away? I need to get in there. Come on! Oh, come on!
Oh my god, I sound like a dying man. Come on, so close. I don't get enough time. You have like a timer once you get to 7 out of 8, and he was guarding it. I couldn't run in there. Oh. One more attempt, because I want to see what happens. God. I'm sorry, guys. I'm trying my best here. This is difficult. This is really difficult. Oh, man. Same as before, 7 out of 8. This is bloody difficult. Alright. Well, just to show, the original Slender was the real deal. So I did the previous 8 pages in the campaign, no problem. Ish. I struggled a bit, but I did it without dying. Let's just walk. Let's keep it slow, because we needed our sprint there, and I didn't have it. No, we'll check the house after this car. Oh, there's no page set. Crap. Whoa, what the hell? Whoa. Where's this music coming from? Oh, I don't like it, guys. Please, guys, cross your fingers for me. This is going to be our final confrontation with Slender Man, and I intend to win. I'm not letting him win like he did with Lauren. Lauren deserved to make it out of there. She went through hell. I know this takes place before that, but still. There's got to be a way we can beat Slender. You can't win, Slender. I won't let you. They should seriously make a Slender movie. I've heard rumors that they're planning on it, but they really should follow up on that. I would so go to watch it. They have to make sure it's proper scary. They could just put like a guy in a stocking on his head. It has to be proper scary. Not just jump scares on a camera. It would need to be more than that. Like this. I'm shivering right now. I'm sorry, guys. My webcam hasn't arrived yet. I will work on that. But if you guys could see me right now, I'd hold my hand up to the camera. My hands are shaking right now. Whew. Because just all of it, it's so unsettling. Five out of eight. I'll make this my last attempt, guys, because I'm not going to do this forever. 3 attempts is my limit, then you can't really have a go at me for giving up. If I'd given up after the first try, you'd have every reason to have a go at me, but that's not what I'm going to do. Well, that's not what I've done. There's no page. Slender, don't you dare come in here. There's no page in here. Bollocks. Right, let's get out. I don't like this. I haven't seen Slender in a while. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you think that I missed you. I really didn't. I was hoping you'd stay away. Unfortunately not, of course. Okay, regain the stamina, keep it cool. Alright, did I check this thing? I can't remember if I checked it or not. Come on, have a page for me. I'm running out of places to look. Yes it is, there is a page. Leave me alone, you leave me alone. I'm getting pages, what are you doing? Pretty sure these are my pages, I wrote them. Kate wrote them. You see the drawings in my bedroom? I'm gonna go that way, but fine. Camera, you can calm down. We're not even on 7 yet. So why is that tree so, like, ominous? Oh, we checked out the stud. Yeah. Oh, God, run. I hate that little piano note that hits. It's like, dun. Oh, come on, get your stamina back. I don't know where to look, guys. He's over there. I'm gonna die! I can't do this! I felt burps, I said that. Ew. Nest. Screw you, Slender, you're not beating me! Even though you probably are. I haven't even made it to 7 yet! What's going on? No, I'm not gonna do this, guys. I'm trying my damn best here. Slender, just go away! Leave me alone! There we go, for God's sake. I don't know if I checked in here or not. Ah! No, come on, run! This is too damn difficult, guys. I'm gonna die. No! Come on, no! Come on, Kate. Just run. Come on, that's it. Come on. Come on, all you subscribers, give me support. Cross your fingers for me. That's it, calm down. Calm down. I see a page! I see a page! Yes.
Yes, that's it.
Almost there. Give me that page. Alright. 7 out of 8. No, you're not winning. Come on, please! No! No! Stay away! I'm on a roll here, don't stop me! No, go away! No, the camera's fuzzing up! Please, no! That last page is such a bitch! Ah! No, come on, no! Run! Please run, Kate! Move your bloody legs! Come on!
I'm done. I'm throwing in the towel. Slender is unbeatable. I'm sure there's someone else out there who's beat him, guys, but that's 3 attempts I've made it to 7 out of 8, and he's beating me every time. I'm thrown in the towel there, guys. I can't do it anymore. Slender is just unbeatable. And I think that's going to be the last time I ever encounter Slender, unless I ever do the campaign on the hardest difficulty. Which I probably will, but that's going to be ages away, because I've got plenty of other things I'd rather do before that. Alan Wake, Dead Space, and a few surprises here and there. So, all in all, guys, sorry I couldn't be it. I tried my best, you all saw. But, leave a like for Kate for trying so hard. But, God knows our legs must have been exhausted. I mean, the part where he says I have plans for you, I can only mean that link, that references to where she becomes the proxy, is my guess. But, that was quite fun, actually. It was nice to be on doing the old 8 pages. I've never played the original Slender game. I just played Slender the Arrival with you guys, and that was it. Back when the original Slender came out, I didn't have a Steam account, or I didn't even have a PC for that matter. So it was quite fun to do that, and I've enjoyed it. But that's all. That's going to be the last Slender video you guys are going to see for quite some time now, because, well, you know, there's nothing else to do. We've done everything, you know, Obviously, yeah, we didn't beat the Genesis level, but at least we attempted it. We gave it our best, but I'm not going to do this forever, guys. Three attempts, I reckon, is enough because, you know. I might give it another attempt at another point, like on a live stream or something. You guys let me know if you guys really want to see that, but, yeah, but I think that's going to wrap up this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I love you all. Thanks for all the support. And take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!